Hello, my precious cinnamon rolls. My name is Phoephoe, and I'm here back again playing Assassin's Creed Revelation. And I just realised I'm in the middle of a race and I forgot about it. I need to apologise for the lack of video since last Monday. I had a stomach bug, and my immune system is rubbish, so it took me quite a long time to get rid of, like, even minor illnesses, really. So I apologise for that. Hopefully we'll be on track this week. I know a bit, even before I was ill, I had kind of spotty uploading schedules. I'm trying to do better. I'm gonna... quite a lot of stress recently, so... oh dear. And I couldn't do this last time, I remember. Because I just hate timed races. I've never been good in an Assassin's Creed. It's not this game in particular. It's running through checkpoints, or catching flags, or whatever. Racing horses. Oh dear! Oh no! I got shot. Okay. And I'm looking forward to the Overwatch launch, though I'm not supposed to be playing it because the person I'm playing it with is not available to play until next week. And oh dear, oh dear, I've messed it all up. God damn it. Doesn't help if you try and do your intro in the same time as a race, but maybe it'll be better this time. This is what, attempt four? I don't remember. Come on, Aveline. Ah, no. I'm gonna get back up there. Pardon me, moi? He shot me. I don't really care about taking no damage, though. I just want to get this done. Ow! Bloody good range on those muskets. Where's it? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Let's grab that trellis, yes. That's a trellis in Nouveau Orleans, or whatever it was called. Oh, no. Pardon me, wah! Oh! Ow! I did not mean to do that! Excuse me, pardon me, wah! Oh no! Oh no! I've messed this up so badly. Being shot mid-jump doesn't help. Fucking... one more go and then I'm gonna see if I can quit the mission. I hate these jumping, running races. Oh, for God's sake. Ow. I just keep getting worse. No, that's not what I'm gonna do. I've already lost, I think. Ah! It would help if the controls did what I wanted them to do, instead of randomly jumping off into things. Ah, for God's sake. Frickin' seconds, oh, shooting at me again. frick. Oh, damn it. Ah! See if I can quit the mission when it loads. Come on. Oh no, that's not missions, is it? Oh dear. I don't know how much data I would lose if I do that, so... have to keep trying at being terrible at this, unfortunately. Come on, Aveline. Aveline, hop, 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 and jump. Freaking. I was gonna say I'm doing much better this time, but I probably jinx it. Problem with. There we go. Oh, come on. Let go. There we go. 9 out of 11. Fucking. Why is that so difficult to get? All I wanted it to do was jump to that branch and it just wasn't doing it. There we go. Where's the next one? Okay. Come on, stick. Yes! Fucking finally. Oh. I'm so relieved that's over with. Tearing down these posters. Right, let's go mission. Let's just check on the map. Look at the map. Right, nothing else to do, I think. From buying things and charming brooches and stuff. And so let's just run for it. Hello, forgot about you. Hello. Who's a good wolf? Here's a good wolf. I'm gonna pet you again. Yeah. It's a nice doggy. I would be the worst assassin ever. I'd just keep falling over and getting distracted by dogs and cats. Oh, what's a sunburst? I've forgotten what that means. Oh, it's... yes, it's... we have to kill him. Yeah. Oop. Hang on. What? What? What the f... No, that's not... I'm so confused. I can't remember. Is it the... What? Oh, I see. Right, okay. What are we doing? Are we inciting a riot?
We have
or
to do something about those louts.
Yeah, we're inciting a riot. Okay. I thought it was that guy you had to kill to unlock the non-propaganda version, but yeah, I guess not.
Get those bastards!
Yeah. Inciting a riot for some reason, I don't know why. Oh, hello. Am I going to get... I didn't do anything. I didn't incite a riot. There I go. I feel like Dr. Zoidberg. Let's have another go at that. Oops. There we go. And
I'd rebel if we had a leader.
There you go.
Know what hit them.
Let's kill them.
They won't know what
we'll
hit
get
them.
These flowers.
Riot, riot, riot. I'm gonna go this way. I don't know what good that does. Distract them. Oh, there's another one over there. Let's go inside that riot too. That's where we're going. But, let's go inside the riot some more. I can't imagine the water in this bay is very clean. With the water table being so high in New Orleans. If it's anything like Venice. Oh dear. Oh! No, that failed to incite a riot. I'll just be off, thank you. Oh, I think they... Ah, shit, they saw me. Uh-oh. I need to... Now would be a good time. Oh no, it's gone red again. To go yellow and then hide. They can't swim, can they, these guys? So. Yeah, there you go. This is not going too well. Ow!
She's there.
Oh, many of these guys. Oh.
Keep on her.
The music seemed to get a little confused there. We need to become anonymous to... Yeah. Hoop. Okay, this time I'm yellow, so there we go. They're looking. And they got it, given up. Good. Oh dear. Let's not incite any more riots or indeed anything of any kind. swim quietly past these guys. I see why they're inciting the riots. It's there. It's to get rid of these guys and so I can get here. But I done messed it up spectacularly. Okay, the prophecy disc. Oh, now I just suddenly pop into my assassin clothes. Okay. Chichen Itza, the path is south again to the missing pieces of the puzzle. 3, Tomb Raider.
Aveline, you have returned.
Well, is there, Mother?
Mama, you're not afraid of me. Aveline, I have passed more years missing you than mothering you. If I cannot know you now that you are returned to me, then why have I waited all this time? My love is stronger than my fear. You are no assassin. You are my daughter. Will you ever understand why I had to leave?
But is this what... Is this what really happened, or is this the propaganda?
Your father made me free, but I could never be free in Nouvelle Orléans. Not with the assassins watching.
Are you free here?
No. I traded one enemy for another, and they will not rest until they have what they seek.
The missing shard of the disc.
As long as it is here, I will always feel their eyes on me. But if someone were to remove it, someone strong and resourceful...
I might know someone like that.
If you see her, please give her this map, and let her know about the old canoe that remained in the cenote after our last expedition. Tell her to go quickly. Somehow they are watching. If she was to be discovered, we would both...
Fear not, Mama. You will know peace soon.
Oh. Do we trust this, though? Have a look. The map. See if there's any shinies. Map not available. Okay. Let's go the opposite direction of this... Oh, right. Invisible wall. Okay. More invisible walls. Right, I guess we got nowhere to go but there. Wee! Wee! Oh no, it's not a slide. Okay, no, that one is though. Wee! Bush! Get in that canoe. This water's very clear. Oh. Rapids, great. Ow. Yeah, it's gonna be one of those type of things. She's giving me flashbacks to that really bad Indiana Jones game. Oh, that's not the way to go. Okay, just follow the stream. Try not to bang into the rocks too much. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. There's a... I can't remember which Indiana Jones game it is. It was PlayStation 2 era, I think. I played on the PC. And there's a section where you have to, oh dear, navigate a rubber dinghy through some rapids. And you have, you're allowed to hit a couple of rocks, but you have to immediately use a puncture kit, and you can only carry 3 puncture kits. So basically if you make more than 3 mistakes, you have to start the entire thing over again. It's a very, very bad game. I never finished it. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no! I'm not doing too well today. We'll have another go. And whatever happens, regardless what happens to the canoe, it's going to have to be the end of the episode. Bring need to go not so fast and just go with the stream. Oh, already smacked once. It's got quite a large health bar. I'm just really bad at anything that requires precision. Oh dear. That was narrow. Yeah, definitely better to do it slowly. Shit. Oh no, oh dear, okay. How much further? this is bad, this is very bad. 140 meters. Concealed rocks as well, stalactites, stalagmites, whichever's which. I do know the difference, I just don't want to think about it right now. Oh, was that just a checkpoint or not? Uh-oh! Poor canoe. And the paddles! Well, here we are. Do we gotta dive? Let's see. I think we gotta dive. There we go. A little further. It's a pretty cave structure. These things. I always found caves pretty interesting. I've been to a few, and I went caving once as a teenager. Wasn't a great experience, but not sure I could manage it now. Claustrophobic. There we go. Oh, Mayan statues. All Mayan statues have been collected. Okay. And because it's saved there, I'm going to end this episode here. Hi, this is Fo. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please leave a like, a comment, and if you really liked it, please subscribe.